gonna get. Hurry up. Hurry, hurry. Hurry. No. No, no, no. I am not doing Fortnite. Let's spit again. Okay, let's try again. I said no! I'm not doing a tutorial on a dead game! Fine! I'll do it! What's going on, guys? I hope you like that intro before I start the video, but yeah. So, for today's tutorial, this is my first tutorial on the channel, I think. But it's how to build a nice realistic waterfall in Florida. Now, it's not gonna say that in the title, but you know, it's whatever. But basically, so, here's all the stuff you'll need. If you want, you can have a tree. You need this to make the waterfall, right? You need it. And yeah. There's the finished product over here of what I made. It's pretty simple, but yeah, add it. Then you will need this for like the cover up the little fountain. And you need these if you want to make the grass pop a little bit, and then water, and then grass if you want. Or you can leave it the grass on the ground. But basically, what I did is I stretched this out, the grid snap obviously, I put that on there. I stretched it out with grid snap 32 up to here. So once yours looks like this, right, once it looks like this, you're going to want to place it in the ground, whatever height, at the height of this. This is a pretty bad example because of this, but I think you're going to want to spin it around like this. Yeah, as you can see, it looks nice. So yeah. And then you can put some trees around, and then what you will want to do is basically you would put this into the ground, like mix up the colors a bit. Yeah, and you have some yellow on there, gold. Yeah. And then this, you'll need this piece. But first, I'm going to show you what gallery this stuff is from. So this gallery is from. A little bit. That tree is from, let's see, yeah, the Autumn Variant Forge Gallery. Okay, Autumn Variant Forge Gallery. Yeah, get me? Now this, I don't even have to say, it's from the Mega Man Prop Gallery. Now this is from. The shark gallery, if you go down a little bit. See the shark cliff gallery. You can find this piece and that. So yeah. These bushes again in the gallery, this tree. And this water, you can find this water in the scroll down here. Elemental cubes gallery. And if you go right here, you find the exact same water. Yep. Now, grass. If you ever want, if you want to do the grass, like this grass is lighter, so you could use lighter grass. There's a lot of grass galleries, and you know, there's a lot of them. But you choose whichever one you want. But the one I choose was in the shower. The glass and dirt floor gallery, see? You see? Right there. So, yeah. And just in case you can't find the stuff in the Mega Man gallery or the little, things, as you can see right here, there's the bushes. And you can see all of them. Just the one. Yep. Let's just leave that. And I might do a showcase on this. And then this, right here. That, again, I sea, fue muy normal, como si era esa autoescuela en la nariz. Ya, ya, a ver, estaba teniendo prueba en esta nariz. This is it for today.